Taking off the mask, I revealed my reflection, my sight unadored. Uncomfortable, unbearable, like the garden after sin. Hide me, cover me, I'm running from within. I've created this mask to camouflage with all perfect things. Sitting in new furniture in an old torn residence, so evident. Never looked directly in the eyes of many, looking beneath me to make my mask work for me. Peeking through, I caught a nasty glance at my past. It stared back at me like an untreated rash. Putting a new back in position, reintroduced to unwanted feelings that had me unfilled. Everything unfinished, rebirth without death. Taking off the mask, the mask becoming me, and I became the mask. He sees as if I was made of glass. The stains of my past pauses my right now and plays on the last scene. What is this mask really doing? My emotions so transparent. My hurts out of the closet. I brought life to this mask and death to me. I'm dealing with the cards that's been dealt. I've been exposed. I was unaware, captured, taken off the mask. Tears flare, my personhood defined as reasoning. As watering grass in the winter, the mask was to me. Had me slipping in my own icy nurturing. Taking off the mask. It's me. Cheaper to rehab than to rebuild. That's what's been revealed. A degree in me. Expensive lesson, a lifetime use.
The mask has mirrored my maturity. To adolescence, to vision of blessing, it has reached its age height.
But my mind and soul has prematured. An infant in its own season. The mask has deformed me. Taken off the mask. Revitalizing, rescuing self from being. The time is now to remove the mask. I'm taking off the mask.